Alright, hello everybody, and welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. Oof. Alright, so we played last night. It was very late, slash very early, whatever you want to call it. We streamed right when the game came out. No one really Nobody really tuned into the stream, so I'm just going to record it moving forward, because that's easier on me. Now, let's see what I can do with this workbench here. Upgrade my boat. Burrower sound shell. I unlock weapon coil slots. Okay. And that'll unlock corruption arrow. This is cool. I like this. That's just the damage up. I've unlocked so that's the corruption symbol. That's not necessarily new. But it's acid now? I wonder if there's still corruption or if I can get, like, blight. But, okay, so the symbol that I know is corruption is now acid. Good to know. And I have enough to do this, so I might as well. I need a sound shell for that. What about this? I will always take more freeziness. Now I need a bristleback circulator. Okay. Whoa! It comes with a weep? Excuse me. Sorry. It gives me some resistance. Okay, sure. I wish it didn't take quite so long to do the upgrades. Might as well upgrade again. I have a ton of materials from the early game. Might as well use them to get a little bit stronger. Oh, I like this outfit. It's pretty good looking. Reminds me of the Shield Weaver a lot. Which is, of course, what I was wearing. Trap crafting. Blast traps. Blast paste metal shards. Detonates on contact or when shot. Okay. I'll make some of these. Sure. I'll make a full inventory, why not? And I gotta pause it. Alright, that was literally imperceptible to you guys, but I really had to pee. So sorry about that. Used most of our metal shards here upgrading and crafting things, but that is okay. Potion crafting. Medicinal berries and wild meat to make these. And these are small, so the health potions are really good in this game, it seems like. Well, actually no, it's only 250 health. Overheal up at 188 is pretty good. I don't have wild meat. I can't craft one. Pouch upgrades. I need boar hide, boar bone, raccoon hide, squirrel bones. I need to kill animals. And it just flat upgrades. This is so cool. Very rare resources. I can hold levels of rarities of resources. Dude, I love this. This is so cool. This is so different from the first one, and it's incredible. And I unlock these, so this is like tech stuff that I can't get until later on. Okay, workbench explored, and I got more goodies back here. Whoa. See, we acid, we build a corroding state. Armor takes damage and has reduced damage resistance. Okay.
This should be useful.
So it's either like miniature ice or extreme ice, and that uses metal burn, so it is still corruption effectively. They just changed it a little bit. Corruption used to turn them hostile to anything that was in the area, and it was still metal burn, but now metal burn actually makes sense. It's burning the metal. Acid school. What is this? Hey, as well as many locations in the world, and on your carrying capacity, they will be sent to your stash. He doesn't just tell you no. That's awesome. Is there anything in my stash? Yeah, actually. And I can just do that and just be stocked up, and it's good to go. So how many of these can I hold? I can only hold 10 of those and 20 of those. So I'm actually holding all the ammo I can hold right now. What's my inventory look like? So I have a full stack of each of them now, and I have another stack left over for stuff. That's kind of scary, the way they do the ammunition. I mean, obviously I'm gonna be able to increase it later, but the way they do that's kind of scary because I carried a lot of ammunition around with me before. Green shine. I'll need to find green shine at some point too. That's like blue gleam. It's gonna be super valuable.
Wasn't expecting you.
Sir?
Can I help?
Yes. I would like to talk to you, sir, please. No, not no. Talk to the shopkeeper. Oh, this is bullshit. All right, anything good sitting around? What's that? Wait, how do I tag it? I can't, I guess. Who are you?
Shop looks closed.
Yep.
Can I still use the workbench?
I ain't gonna stop you.
Ooh. Better reward box. I wanna find a merchant and sell some of this shit. What else we got? I kinda wanna loot the town a little bit. I know none of the loot here is gonna be incredible, but at the same time, I'm at a point in the game where I don't need incredible loot. And it's kinda. God damn it, these freaking. Give me one moment. Okay, hopefully they will stay gone now. They're not. I can already feel them coming back. God damn it. Goodies up there. Anyway, while it does kind of suck to be, like, back down to level 1 and be weak and wimpy and have to struggle and fight, it's also very, very cool to, like, the wonderment of everything being potentially good or incredible. Oh, shit. Acid trap meat? Dude, that's dope. What's that? Is that a quest? Herbalist. I'll talk to an herbalist. How do I get in here? These are actually really cool buildings in these settlements. Goodies out there. Moderate valuables cache. Wait. Where is it? Oh, it's in there. Where? What? That's not what I was looking for. Where is my fucking resource cache? Right there.
Ignoring me again.
Is there a way underground up here somewhere? Back here maybe? Around here, through here? No? Something down there. Who that? There's the herbalist. Can I talk to the herbalist? I think I have to go. It's not gonna let me do anything. I want the moderate one. Okay, I bet I can talk to Mildoof. Small supplies cache. Like, the supply caches are just disappearing, like, when I get here. I don't understand what this is. Where's Mildoof? Mildoof, sorry.
Hey, Mildoof. Mildoof. I took some of your stew last time I went into the wild. It kept me going for a week. I felt like I could have put a strider in a sleeper hold.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Sounds like you're serving up some, impressive provisions here.
Not again. You can have the discount too, but you'll have to come back later.
I think you have me confused with someone else.
Ovin didn't send you?
No.
Oh, my apologies. It's just that his minions won't stop pestering me. and how I've even worn out my special grill. Since I'm in the midst of a crisis, perhaps you could skip to what it is you wanted.
Some of your food?
Of course.
See what you got going on, buddy.
Problems?
Oh, yeah. They constantly demand my best, but the equipment I need to make my signature dishes isn't built for batch cooking. And don't get me started on the oven discount they feel so entitled to.
And if you refuse?
I make meals. No trouble.
How did you end up in Chainscrape?
Heard about a new and upcoming town at the edge of the frontier. Where there's a town, there's a tavern. I was in need of work. So I got myself out here and started cooking. Some of these people had never tasted proper boursenberry stew before. Anyway, next thing I knew, people kept coming back. Guess they liked my food. Or the ale.
All right.
Your last customer mentioned your cooking really kept him going out in the wild. Where I'm headed, I could use some of that.
I would be happy to oblige, especially since you have the decency to ask pleasantly.
But
my special groove griddle is no more. Without it, I can't cook any of my signature dishes. I hate to think what'll happen when I'm forced to refuse Olvin or his goons. Even if I already had the right ingredients, there's nothing I can do. Unless you can source me a temporary replacement?
What do you need?
I can get you a frying pan, bro.
For the ingredients. A few pieces of decent wild meat, and I'd say a big handful of bitter leaf stems. That'll do. As for the griddle, a corrugated metal panel might suffice until I can have a new one forged. You'd likely find one in the scrounger pile if you follow the river to the northeast. Don't worry, I'll clean it first. You'll have no issue finding boars and bitter leaf on your way. Assuming you're as much a hunter-gatherer as your clothing suggests.
Thanks, Smildiff. I'll keep an eye out.
So that's what gratitude sounds like.
And don't let anyone push you around, okay?
If you say so.
Yeah, man, you're the chef. You're one of the most important people in this camp. Alright, I want to do that. Hey, there's another side quest here. Pick this one up too.
The same side here, Hulk. The bristlebacks threaten us all.
Oh, drop the axe. We all
take
know
these.
The charger who let the bristlebacks into.
What do you want, Olvund? Some kind of payment?
My dear magistrate, you think I can be bought? If you want that whistle blown, all you have to do is have your soldiers remove the bristlebacks and sign the concession decree. Face it. What other choice do you have?
Hi.
Savior, what auspicious timing. Might we discuss a matter of importance to the Sundom?
We might. Later.
Very well. I shall be waiting.
So, the Savior herself. Walloper of Durval, gutter of Hughes.
Maybe.
Damn
I've
right.
Many tales of your beauty and heroics, my fierce lady warrior. Olvund Freeholder, at your service. So, what could have dragged you away from the fine silks and wine of Meridian to this smudge of a settlement? Your saviorly attention must be needed elsewhere.
I'm here for the embassy and...
The embassy? Why, by the forge. Ah. Greater gears for greater matters. Guess that means you'll be moving on.
Yeah.
Once I've dealt with any problems around here that need my saviorly attention.
Ah, the bristlebacks, of course. Got to get rid of them if you want that embassy to take place. Well, best get to it, hey? And off you go.
Not so fast.
Aggressive.
You ordered the work stoppage?
Indeed I did. We're laborers, not soldiers. Until the Karja clean up their mess and give us the fair deal we deserve, I'm not risking Oseram lives!
Fair deal? You mean your concession decree?
It's not my decree. It's on behalf of all the good Osirum laborers of this land who do all the back-breaking work, while only the Carja reap the rewards. All we're asking for is the ability to share in this prosperity for a land worked by the people, for the people.
Right. And just how much would be your share?
Only an amount appropriate to my contributions to this community, of course.
Mm-hmm.
If Chainscrape is on Carja land, shouldn't a Carja be in charge? Who appointed you?
The sensibilities of good Osirum folk, of course. You think a Carja can head this whole venture? Ah! The magistrate can barely make the trek from Barren Light without losing a few screws.
So you have no real authority then? People only follow you because you say so. Loudly.
Anyone who has followers has authority. I've been with Chainscrape from the beginning. I mean, I'm practically its founder, and its honest folk know I'm indispensable to its success.
Sounds like you're up to some bullshit, homie.
Somehow I doubt that.
Practically founded, I said. I alone saw its potential when it was just a smattering of tents in Barren Light's shadow. I invested in the mine, convinced some friends back home to do the same, and here we are. You could say Chainscrape is what it is, thanks to me.
Oh, so you're not just standing around and profiting off everyone else?
Not at all. Sure, I make a little return on my investment here and there, but my main priority, as it was from the beginning, is to look after the well-being of these honest, working Osirum.
Uh-huh. I feel like this guy's talking bullshit.
You don't seem to have a high opinion of the magistrate.
Well, I refuse to play nice to some fancy-robed parchment pusher when my fellow laborers are being bullied, intimidated, and taken advantage of.
How noble of you.
Noble? Ha! Born with a hammer in hand, I was. Nobody handed me anything or dropped opportunity into my lap. Everything I've achieved, I've done on my own.
And where is this hammer now?
The, burden of leadership forced me to set it aside. The Carja risk nothing while demanding that good Osirum gamble with their lives out there. Someone had to step up and say no more.
He's not exactly wrong.
Where's the whistle?
Right in the middle of town. But with the threat out there, I'm not endangering innocent Osirum lives.
I'm going to clear out the bristlebacks. And when I'm done, this valley is going to get moving.
If that's what it takes. Until then, I'll keep looking after the safety of these good folk.
Just be ready to blow the whistle.
Do not like this man.
Better see what that Carja magistrate wanted. I bet he's in the tavern.
Red hair is a sign of genius, you know?
All right, let's see what's out here.
Seems like Bitterleaf likes to grow on rocky terrain.
Bitterleaf.
I think I have enough Bitterleaf.
Ooh, what's this? That's a green giant. Take that. Nice. Always happy to have me some extra green shine. I want to heal up. Where is... Not what I meant to do! Where'd it go? Well, you know, I'll deal with you in a minute.
Stuff for the stash.
I like how she can just teleport to her stash. It's really, realistic of it. Goddamn, boars are tough. Ooh. Damn it, raccoon. You dropped something good. What'd you drop? You dropped a bone. Look at you. Why am I picking up rocks? Stop picking up rocks. I don't have my combat whistle yet.
I could learn if there's a cauldron out here.
Do I fight? Just bounce a rock right off the ground next to him. There's a ton of burrowers here. Okay. Where's that animal at? It's back there where I can't quite see to. I'll tag that. No, you haven't. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. That knockdown strike is goaded, man. Oh, you know what, can I just, well, no, probably not. Oh, you turned or stopped or whatever, man, right in the perfect moment. Gotcha. Don't remember what I need to kill you for, but I remember that I need to kill you. I'll happily take your bones, all of them. We got some medicine here, I'll take that.
Not just full, but my pack has room.
All right, let's see here. Poor little raccoon.
That should be enough wild meat for me.
The meat? Now I should need to go to a scavenger site. It's kind of far away, actually. I need to find a mount. That's what I need. Who needs a bow when you have a sword? Spear hunting. Give it a new form. Roxy, why do rocks show up as plants? I don't want the fucking rocks. Do not want the rocks. I have a skill point. I want more silent strike damage. That is what I want. Beautiful. Now what we get? More tear damage and stealth. Ooh, that's actually pretty... Well, actually, that's not that great. I mean, that's kind of cool. I want damage. Yeah. Impact damage. There we go. That's what I want.
Scroungers. Noldiv said I could find a metal panel in one of their scrap piles.
That actually went like better than I could have possibly hoped. Holy shit.
No metal panel. Better check another scrap pile.
Yeah, I see you, fool. You ain't sneaking up on me. Not as cool as you think you are.
look suspicious.
Gotcha. How did that not see me? That totally would have gotten me caught in the other game. Supply cache. Oh, there's a freaking burrower here. When did he get here? Oh, have I searched you yet? The rock did in fact do damage, and I do believe it upset him. But it looks like maybe they go to the location of the rock, not where it came from. Alright, he's gonna chill though. Oh my god, that lunge! Jeebus pieces! Oh, this was a pretty easy fight. All things considered, that wasn't too bad. That went pretty good, I might even say. To claim my loot.
Now to look through the scrap piles for a metal panel.
I got a level up, hell yeah. More skill points, more max health.
Oh, this snow's coming down heavy.
Metal bone? Ooh, verdant bloom. Corrugated metal panel.
Think I have everything I need for Mildiv? Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal.
Alright. What the hell is this? Intriguing. Make our way to this campsite here. It's this way, right? Yeah, it's like right across the river this way. I should be able to fast travel for free from this campfire. Mark that and travel to here. Yeah. How much time do I have left in this episode? I know it's nearly over. Yeah, like 1 minute left. Okay, so we're probably gonna go ahead and pause this one whenever we get back to town. Well, I'll go check in with the chef first. Then we'll pause it. That's fair. Hey, bud.
Ah, there you are. I happen to receive another visit from Olvin himself. He was pushy, but I stood my ground. And dare I say it, I even got my own back. Yes, I did.
Nice.
I'm listening.
When I made his meal, I used 3 pinches of salt. Instead of 2.
Each journey begins with a single step, I guess. I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
Nice. Make me something awesome. Perfect. Master craftsman. Oh my gosh, he just drank the whole fucking bowl.
Wow. Mildiv, that was inspired.
Inspired.
You want the best provisions? Oh. You know where to find me. And your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again.
Oh god, he's gonna poison him. Mildred, don't! Mildred, no! Ooh! That's actually kind of neat. You actually get a buff out of it. Oh my god, there's all kinds of... there's so much unknown nonsense. There's another quest over here. What's this? Talk to the Carja Magistrate. Machine Strike Beginner? Aaron's last known location. But there's so much back over in here that I want to check out. Like this. And this. And this. And this. Okay, I'm going to pause it. We're going to pick it up right here in just a minute. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys and see you in the next one. All right, boys and girls, I think we're going to go ahead and cut this one here. Thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed as much as I enjoyed playing. Please be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. You can always go to twitter.com/notify for updates on when videos come out. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye for now. We'll